Deer pond. Got three species here. We might be able to get a few more. So I'm gonna go back in the woods now, cross and go around another deer pond. Now we're going back to the dam that separates Deer Pond and Sunshine Pond. All right, back to over there. Let's see if that's a bird or a rock. It's a rock. I'm gonna get some birds over there. What's that? Is that a bird or a rock? No, it appears to be a rock. Once we pass here, we gotta go way around this. I don't think we can just cut across. We'll see. All right. Somebody's tree here fell down. Why does everybody take off when I come? That goose didn't. Well, we'll see what we can see. First, we gotta get across this. One thing at a time. One thing at a time. I'm gonna take a picture. Maybe I'll fall. All right, sorry about that. All right, wait, oh, look, a little snake. The snake right in there. I don't know where he went now. There he is, he's in there. I don't want to step on him. I don't know if you can see him, he's scurried away. Oh. Dave. Dave. I like this, how this one takes a turn. Disturb someone. And then this is a much older dam. Okay, I gotta scan some things here, so hold on. There's a rock. See a goose. Ducks. I think a golden eye. Maybe we'll have a better view later on. I don't really know exactly where I'm going after this. We gotta get around that huge thing, so it's not a straight. I think I'm looking at the another pond there. I've never tried to go other side of deer. I've always gone around it. I've never tried to go down the shore of deer. I might just try that. Let's see if I can cross that. It's probably a dam. Probably. How long is that followable? Probably not very long. Let's go this way. Open forest. I'm gonna have to be ready for some nastiness. Last time I went that way. What if I go this way? What if you get killed? Alright, let's go back this way. I think I'm gonna go what I did originally this way. I'm gonna circle around a little. I'm going in the other direction. What if I get up here? That's going well. What I meant. There's a little bird. A lot of this. This is always fun. Caught. Around and around we go. Where it stops, nobody knows. But surely we'll get the ride somehow. Nice to get another species in here, wouldn't it? Probably it is better to be up there. Oh, why can I see where I'm going? It's easier to go. Which is probably the way I went last. Maybe I'll start going up that way. Looking for birds in here. Back that way, I think. This is horrendous. This is horrendous. Horrendous, I say. Horrendous. Lake, pond, but it's all right. I don't know where I'm going at that moment.